Sasha, and today we are going to decorate some glass bottles. And the things we'll need will be a glass bottle, scissors, thread, scale, paintbrush, pencil, green paint, permanent marker, blue, a colored paper, and some water for painting. First of all, we'll paint the bottle with green color because it's a very pretty bottle. It's an antique bottle. Okay, so open the green paint and dip your brush into the water and take the paint and start painting your bottle. Just paint and paint and paint and paint. Once you have painted your bottle, take a piece of aluminium foil and wrap it on the mouth of the bottle, like this. Gently press it down. You don't need to be worried about how it goes in the shape. You just want it to be like closed. It's sealed. Wow, sealed now. Okay, so it's perfect. Now take the brown thread and wrap it around the mouth of the bottle. Just wrap it and tie it. Like this. Now we'll need a colored paper, a ruler, and pencil. And you can make the logo you want. So I'll just give you a tip. I just made a rectangle. Just make curves. Okay, so once I've made it, just cut it. Here we have our logo. So I just named it Baking Fever because that's my channel. Now we'll paste it onto the bottle. And I also made a price tag and tied it with the threads because it's optional. So now glue your logo. Glue. And paste it in this position. Paste carefully. Okay, so I'll just have a look at it. Okay. Don't paste the logo like straight because it's a bottle and it's not. Okay, so here's the bottle. Here's a bottle that we made today. Thanks you guys for watching my video. Please, if you like my video, please like my video and subscribe to my channel and comment down below what I should make in my baking video, because once is crafting and once baking. So please like to my all the other videos and subscribe. Thanks for watching.